You can see that alert posture of the dog on the left. There's a buffalo just to our left, 10 yards away. Now the dogs won't hunt a buffalo, but they do have to keep an eye on it. Buffalo seems to be unperturbed by them. Look at that. Very carefully, that guy, look at that, that's the same one with the floppy ears, but that tail is not a whole tail. It's a little bit shorter than a whole tail, so maybe that's where it comes from. We'll see if there's another one. I presume the half tail pack would have at least one dog in with half a tail. There are about the pups, and they can have a lot of pups at one stage. Again, I don't know the most pups ever. In fact, I used to know, now that I think about it, but I can't remember what it was. But they can have 8, 10, 12, 14 pups quite easily in one litter. So a pack can go from, you know, 5 dogs or 10 dogs to doubling that number in one successful litter. And they all help collectively to raise those pups, which is very interesting as well. In other words, the whole group, the whole pack, work together at raising the pups, in the beginning by bringing food back to the alpha female, and then later on bringing food back to those pups at the den site and regurgitating it for them. That's the other interesting thing, is they will eat food, swallow big chunks of it, run back to the den. Those pups would call for the food, beg for it, solicit the adults to give it to them, and then they would regurgitate that food for them. So they really are truly pack animals, not just in working together to hunt, but also in working together to share that food and to raise the young ones, to make sure that the pack survives, that the species goes on. Beautiful, all the colors just as they're moving around, beiges, browns, whites, blacks. That's a bit of dominance and dominating behavior going on there. This is not a male or female in Easter specifically, I think. No, in fact, that I couldn't see there if it was. Could have been male and male as well. You often get that as a dominance behavior where the one will mount the other one.